you ask, you can step over.
Thank you. Thank you. You Good evening, everybody. Welcome to tonight's CWC matchup between the visiting Wittenberg-Birnamwood Chargers and your Menominee Eagles. At the time we ask if you're able to, please rise and move the cap. Birnamwood, 6 foot junior to go on, Jeff Rogowski. 6'2" senior to two, Casey Gilman. 6 foot senior to four, Marshall Reza. 6'3" sophomore to 10, Oliver Reza. And 6 foot senior to 15, Ian Salveson. Wittenberg is coached by Jared Rogowski, assisted by Eric Stolwell. Now to start it off with your Menominee Eagles! 6'3" senior, number 10, Matt Jawasa Cole! 5'11" junior, number 11, Baron Wahoos! 6'2" sophomore, number 12, Pane Owabe! 6'3" sophomore, number 21, King Lyons! And 6'3" sophomore number 23, on the coast that board. Even though coached by a rookie recruiting assistant by Norman Crackers Jr. Good luck and all peace. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm Yes, sir. Let's go!
I'm going to drop it at 50-50. You want to get your tickets out, please? $112 on the line tonight. Are we going to put the winning ticket out here? All right, winning ticket number is going to be 918. 9-3-0. 918-930 for $112. Don't check that ticket, man. She's a winner. Congratulations.
Thank you. Decision! Thank you. Like this step. Oh, wait, no.
Apparently, I might have.
Well, I thought it was so good.
You think they'd have a couple extra just on hand for
it? Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Yeah, that's the problem. had sent you there.
Yep, because when I set this up, we set this up, the eagle has to be on the X. So it's like kind of like rails perfect.
Yeah.
So in that way, like, I'm stretched that way, there's one that way. Yeah. Well, you know what? You gotta give them. They shouldn't be down on themselves because I mean, they played phenomenal compared to when they played at.
Yeah, they
got
their asses.
Oh yeah.
Kids don't see it that way.
Though. Yeah.
Kids and stubborn parents don't see it that way. They're gonna be.
Got the garbage can.
When they're young, you can tell, and then you hear it.
He's only gonna come down when he wants to, or he'll do all the shit that I don't want him to do. You know how it is.
Yeah. What's up, Barbara?
You want to do this? Because the small gym is already done.
Huh?
The small gym is done. Do you want to do this or the locker rooms?
I'll do this.
Alright. Because I got to go do the food room yet. They go in this thing right here. And this one right here. That's where they go.